everyone. Welcome to day three. So I have Drew playing on the cello in the background. And here I am. Yes, the video's on its side. I've had a busy day. The first up, I had a lesson at 10. And then the bodywork and Nicole came. And we had bodywork done on Dino, Witchery, and Aria. Then I picked Chelsea up from school, and now I'm cleaning stables. So I have three lessons tonight coming. So now it's time to pick up the wee in the stables and get ready for the next three lessons. So I have sawdust in here on top of concrete. And I have a wheelbarrow behind the camera. And so I scrape away all of the fresh sawdust to leave whatever's down the bottom, which is wet sawdust. And the girls did two or three wees in this stable this morning. So it's time to clean it up before the next round comes in. So it's busy. There's not really a moment to stop and pause, except for when catching the horses and interacting with the horses. But now it's work time, and so you can come along with me while I clean out this stable. So this is day three of 100 at Abra. So welcome to what I do here.
Okay, I'm gonna play the both cello solo though. Usually I play with my spot. If you know the song, that is my favorite ritual that I made so far. But it's the song I made about feeling isolated. I had a breakup, which is obviously whatever. I think it's important because it's a loss. I lost a chunk of things that I really felt like I needed in my life at the time. And this song is about showing up for yourself when you don't want to. There's no air in this one, so this is a cello solo version.
That's one patch done. And I'll leave you there for day three.